Rugby's taught me a ton, actually. Honestly, the list of things rugby's taught me is way too long. I would spend days telling you. I think the number one thing, like one of the first things that it taught me and something that it still continues to teach me is teamwork.
So as a player, I really didn't know much about the sport before I started playing. One thing I didn't realize about rugby was the camaraderie that comes with it. So when you get to upper level rugby, there's a lot more to just playing the match. There's a team camaraderie that I've never seen on any other team sport.
Oh, it's taught me a lot. Hard work. It's definitely taught me how I have to stay in shape. There's a lot of running in it. It's a similar game to football, but also very different. You have to play together more, and it's a lot more thinking. And I play very different positions from football and rugby, so just being a leader by your voice and example.
Well, rugby's taught me a lot of things. I think rugby's taught me teamwork, leadership, how to play as part of a team, and like this bond that you get that I love.
If you're on the fence about anything that's healthy, give it a shot. You know, give it a shot. With rugby and any other sport here, if you're on the fence, do it.
You won't regret it. Whether you're a smaller kid and like not as strong, or you're a bigger kid and you would, if you played O-line for football, you could run the ball and score in rugby. So you get to do it all.
I joined halfway into the season, and it was one of the best decisions I made my junior year.
Worst thing that happens is after a few weeks, hey, I'm not having any fun. You tell coach, not having any fun. I appreciate you giving me a shot.
Just try it out. That's what I say to a lot of people. If you'll know if you hate it within probably 5 minutes or less.
You would be surprised how frequently young adults come up to me and say, man, I wish I'd tried rugby in high school. I mean, all the time I hear that.